Our today's recipe is dry jamun.
The ingredients are 1 cup or 100 grams of unsweetened khoa. You will find khoa as a block like this and you have to grate it and keep it ready. 200 grams of ready-made jamun mix. I'm using MTR jamun mix here. Around 1/2 cup of water depending on the khoa consistency. Oil to fry the jamuns. 1/4 teaspoon cardamom powder. 1 to 2 cups of dried coconut powder. You will find it in any Indian stores. Or you can make it at home by peeling the skin of the dried coconut and then grate it and powder it. For making sugar syrup, take around 2 1/4 cup of sugar in a pan and then add around 3 1/4 cup of water. Keep this on medium high heat. Once it starts to boil, increase the heat to high and let it boil for 8 to 10 minutes on high heat. It's been boiling from 8 minutes and the sugar syrup is ready. Add cardamom powder and then turn off the heat. The consistency should be like this. Take the grated khoa in a bowl and again mash it well. Add the jamun mix and mix it well. Now we have to add the water little by little. Mix it and we have to add the water until we get the firm but the soft dough. We have the dough ready. Heat the oil in a pan on medium low heat. Take around 1 tablespoon of dough and make the balls. We can make around like 35 to 40 jamuns. Prepare few balls and keep it ready. Now the oil is ready. To check, we'll add a little bit of dough to the oil. It has to come up like this. Now add the prepared jamuns one by one. We have to fry this jamuns until it turns dark brown color. We have to stir it in between so that it will cook evenly on all the sides. Now these jamuns are ready. Turn dark brown on all the sides. Remove it and transfer it onto a paper towel. Repeat the same procedure to fry the remaining jamun. Add this fried jamuns to the warm sugar syrup and let it soak for 10 to 15 minutes. It's been 15 minutes and we have this soaked jamuns ready. We have to gently squeeze the sugar syrup from this soaked jamun like this. Then we have to roll it in the coconut powder. It's better to use 1/4 cup of dried coconut powder at a time to roll these jamuns. Repeat the same procedure with the remaining jamuns as well. For the best taste, refrigerate for an hour or two. With the given measurement, we can make around 35 to 40 dry jamuns. I hope you enjoy making this. For more recipes, please visit our website foodandremedy.com and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.